Good Saturday morning, everyone. I'm meteorologist Dan Bronis. Pretty nice day so far here in Las Vegas. Had a little bit of rain this morning if you were up for it. Probably not. Most of the rain pushed out of here by 6 o'clock. Stratcam showing you we got sun shining across the strip. A few clouds out there, but overall I think they're going to start breaking up and a lot more sun is going to start peeking through. Satellite showing you the clouds pushing south. If you see that white line early in the mornings, it's hard to see the clouds on satellite, but they are pushing down to the south. We do have some rain showers pushing out of the state, but most of Clark County now dry. Temperature 78 degrees in Las Vegas. Pretty nice, but it's so sticky outside. Look at where it hasn't rained. Laughlin, it's 90 degrees. They are 12 degrees warmer than us right now. 80 out in Beatty, a little warmer than us as well, as they didn't see the rain or the clouds stick around. So we haven't really started to heat up yet, but we will slowly. But there's that humidity. It is so sticky outside. 64% in Las Vegas. We were 70 last hour, so we are starting to lose a little bit of it, but it's going to take a while for all that humidity to get out of here. Futurecast showing you the rain showers. Yeah, it's still possible. We could see a shower develop. Not a great chance over the next couple hours. You can see the model, if you were watching earlier, has really cut back the rain quite a bit. I really just don't see it happening this morning. Maybe out in Utah, St. George there, and the Grand Canyon in Arizona, but not so much here. Showers and thunderstorms will develop over the mountains today. There's enough instability for that, but not a great chance for the lower elevations of seeing that. We could see a shower or storm. It's about a 10% chance. As we go into the overnight hours, maybe some more showers kind of pushing through. The last little push from this little disturbance will move through tonight. Could bring more showers, but overall that chance of rain today, not great. And we won't see a lot of it, but we will pick up some measurable rainfall in some areas today. Take a look at this. Compared to last year, our monsoon this year not doing too well. Last year to date, we were 72 hundredths of an inch. This year, 32 hundredths. And most of this came within the last 24 hours. Besides that, it's been relatively dry this monsoon for McCarran Airport. Kingman and Tucson so far this year already hit their yearly monsoon average. We're only a month in and they're doing very well. Arizona's seen bulk of the rain. It's been a very wet year there. Here in Nevada, we're getting it in certain areas like Henderson. They've already seen nearly 2.5 inches of rain in some parts there around the 215 and 515. Monsoon tracker showing you that the moisture, it's quickly going to move out of here. We got some blues across the area. This is just a little bit of moisture in the air by Tuesday. But look what happens when I go middle of the week. The greens completely disappear. The browns kind of take over. It is going to be a super dry week. So if you don't like the humidity, you're going to love next week because we're going to have very dry weather in place with warmer temperatures. Today, 101 here in Las Vegas. Mountain storm still possible. That rain chance does exist. Not a great chance, but we could see a shower today. 83 degrees tonight, so mostly clear, pretty mild overall. Might see some rain showers early, but it should be dry by tomorrow morning. Tomorrow, 102, a lot of sunshine across Las Vegas. There's the dry weather talking about, not a cloud in the sky by Tuesday. We will see temperatures warm up maybe 5 more degrees, going 106 by the middle of the week. Overnight lows pretty mild. But as I mentioned, that's the big thing. The humidity will be gone by Monday and Tuesday, and it will be dry all week long.